We are following new information tonight in several incidents across the valley. First, Phoenix police say a mechanical issue may have caused a serious motorcycle crash on I-17 near Peoria last night. Investigators say the brakes may have failed when the 62-year-old rider ran a red light and crashed into a car. That rider was not wearing a helmet. He's still in the hospital with critical injuries. Phoenix